Thanks for talking with me today. So tell me, what would you say you were like before coaching?
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything.
What would you say it's like after coaching?
I see it all, I see it now.
Hell yeah, tell me more.
Now I'm floating like a butterfly. So I went from zero to my own hero.
Sounds like you're feeling awesome.
I got the eye of-